Hey, good afternoon. We're at Guilford County Schools and Southern Guilford High School. This is a little more complex school that has Guilford County radio and High Point radio. So two separate repeater systems. You see the two separate donor lines coming in. This is our battery backup for the repeaters. In this box here is the DAS system. Because this is a high school with multiple buildings, there are multiple remotes, three different remotes, one of which is in this room. Here's the alarming out of the DAS that ties back into our different six alarms for charger, VDA, low power, antenna, and power fail. So those are the alarms there. And then in this room, because it's a DAS system, one of the fiber remotes you saw is actually right here. And then this cable feeds the antennas in the hallways. There's a lot of equipment here, but this feeds four different buildings. And again, our fire alarming all ties into the main system panel and make sure this thing's healthy and functioning.